Hey everyone, welcome to a vintage daily event. I'm playing here with a deck that I've never played before, which is a deck I just put together based on looking at some of the new cards that have come out in Fate Reforged, and most specifically Monastery Mentor, but also the restriction of Treasure Cruise and Dig Through Time, of which, of course, I'm playing both. Dig is not restricted. Cruise is, so I'm playing one, but I didn't want actually three Delve cards in the deck. So this is a blue control deck that's built around these two white permanents. You got Monastery Mentor, which is like a young Pyromancer, and one of the things that caused me to initially underrate the card is that it actually triggers, I didn't realize, off artifacts until I played with it more. Yeah, so having all the, getting to play all the Moxes, Lotus, Solring, Mana Crypt, and just not playing Gushes, playing fast mana instead is kind of interesting. Also, you got Stoneforge Mystic, just a light one Batterskull, two Stoneforge package as additional threats. If you're playing white, I think Stoneforge is a pretty good card. Same with Source to Plowshares. It's not that it's a card that it sees a lot of vintage play, but it's actually good enough for vintage. It's just not that many decks play white. So I've got Ponder, Preordains, Gitaxian Probe, Recall, Brainstorm to go with the Mentors, as well as the big card draw of, you know, Factor Fiction, the two Delve cards, a Thirst for Knowledge, and a Time Walk. And then a lot of counters. Four Force of Will, a Misdirection, two Mana Drain, two Flusterstorm, Spell Pierce, three Mental Misstep. So I'm not sure if this deck's any good, but I want to try it out. I've got also two Utility Lands, Strip Mine and Library, as well, of course, Talarian Academy to go with all the things. Could play a Sensei's Divining Top in here. I ended up cutting it for a Gitaxian Probe, but we'll see if that ends up being bad. Probably is. Probably should play a top. Sideboard has some interesting white options as well. We've got Rest in Peace against Dredge, Containment Priest, which stops both Oath and is very good against Dredge, and then, of course, Grafskier's Cage, which hits both as well. Extra Swords to Plowshares just because it's a good card, and there's a decent amount of creature decks these days. Disenchant, not that it's a particularly powerful card, but it's got a lot of utility. Serenity, basically just against stacks, you know, workshop decks, destroy every artifact is pretty nice. Same with Kataki and Energy Flux. They don't combine with Serenity, but if you resolve with Serenity, you should be in pretty good shape. And then another couple counters against combo, Flusterstorm and Mindbreak Trap. So, I'm in a daily event. Let's do this.